Okay, this is easy. I'm going to take off my glasses because they reflect. Because you can see they reflect the light. So, take them off. These are my new glasses, I think I showed you in the eye exam thing. Yeah, I've got my rings on, as you can see. That one, the blue one, is Shell, that one's Moo Kite, and that one's Labradorite. This one is Tiger's Eye. That one was my nun's. Just realised I've got white. I don't think I should wrap it in case I go and get like a glasses kind of. I think I already have. Oh well. Probably from earlier on, I walked quite well for me, quite far. And but it's like really boiling. It was probably my face. Probably was not nice. So yeah. Here's this bracelet here. The blue one is glass, and these are agate. However, I think the colour has kind of gone from them though. And then this is, that pink one is quartzite. The blue ones are magnesite, and the ones in between. So these ones in between are quartz. I thought I'd just tell you that. I'm wearing my own jewellery, apart from this one. That was my hands. So this video I was going to brush your face with feathers. These are some feathers. And I have to be able to get into this. I have to cut it first. So oops. still can't get into it. Probably cut the feathers now as well. Oops. Probably gonna make a right mess, but oh well. So, this one's feathers. It's all nice and soft. So, I'm gonna make such a mess. I can see purple feathers coming down. My be covered in feathery stuff. Sorry, I look like a ghost in this. I look really, really pale. I'm pale anyway, but more pale. Oh dear, I can see another one going falling down. It's like brushing in the feathers. It's going to be your forehead. Cheeks, kind of, and the other cheek, down and then your chin, doesn't exactly work. And here's another one as well. It's the sound then, that was the chair, not me. I hasten to add. So, make it a mess. So I was basically going to brush your face with feathers and brush your hair with a brush, obviously, and use paint brushes on your skin. And maybe cut your hair as well. Just a slight, not loose, not drastically, and you're like, oh, I've been under my hair. I think maybe I might be. I think someone commented on, might look. Am I okay? I'm okay. Just I am. I guess sometimes I'm not. Don't look very happy, but I feel a bit more happier today. I think it's because I saw the guy that I like. So I'm like, yeah. But except for him, I was like, I didn't know whether, like, do I look at him? Do I not? Do I, if I'm, like, staring at him and he sees me staring at him, would that be creepy? So I'm like, I'll just, like, I don't know whether to, like, play it cool and just be like, I like you. I'm just, like, looking around and or whether I should stare or what. So I'm just, like, communication with me is not very good anyway, so I didn't know whether to look or not. So I did. We like caught eyes and smiled at me, and I smiled back. But I'm not very good at like I don't know what to say. So I'm just like I was thinking, how? So I can say, I can say to him, how is he? So I was like, how are you? He's like, I can't remember what he said, but I was like thinking, I said something. I didn't completely ignore him. So I didn't ignore him anyway, but I didn't know whether to, you know, to sort of like look, you know, when you like someone you're not sure whether what to do. Well, for me it's like I don't know what to do. But I'm gonna see him hopefully this Thursday, so hopefully see how it goes really. We're gonna hopefully this laptop it works, because I'm going to watch films, hopefully. And the only thing that I can watch films on is this laptop, so I'm hoping it will work with films in it. It should do. I think it worked for, with my friend in her room watching a film. So hopefully it works, otherwise I'd be like, what do we do now? I said we could do this, like, drawing. Oops. This drawing thing, I can't even remember what it was myself. I was going to do these, use marbling inks. I do not think I have a marbling ink thing in here, because I think I put it in my sketchbook. But, not that sketchbook, another sketchbook. But I can't remember where. but it makes an absolute mess, and I think it stains your clothes, so that'd be like a bad idea, because he wore this white shirt. I don't think that would mix with coloured inks really. So maybe not. Why do I always like tend to hiccup or something? It's annoying. I don't film, I'm fine. And start doing it, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Do you ever do this? Can I sneeze? I usually forget when I'm like at uni, I forget to put jewellery on. I'm wearing this as well, I forgot to say. It's like wooden necklace. Yeah, anyway. So I think I've done enough feathers and rambling on. So now I'm first, I'm just going to give your hair a quick brush. Brush your give your hair a slight trim using these scissors. Don't even know how to see that, but they've got like a slight flower print on them. So I'm going to use these to layer your hair slightly. That's what I forgot to get. I was going to get, I think it's in Wilkinson, they do Orcos. They do a spray bottle. I was going to get that. I went past there earlier, but I was in a rush to get this group meeting. But anyway. Hat always kind of, that's better, it falls down, so it's like down here, and like, I can't see. I was constantly in the meeting, just my hat up and my glasses up as well, because they've fallen down. I don't adjust it tightened, but no, it didn't work. That's enough of your haircut. I can get it all to work without making so much noise. Yeah, I can use a brush to just brush your face.